Hey, everyone.
Wow. Started off by him.
Be like, hey.
Hey, all you. How about Warnerbros lovers? That's kind of weird, isn't it? Hey, everyone. All right, so today we are going to Harry Potter Studios, which is at the Warnerbros, like, studio place. And it's going to be so fun. So we're going to, like, I'll take you along the way. So my journey to the studio. And we're going to get on the tour bus as well. That's isn't it? Anyway, I'm just going to cut straight to it because there's going to be a lot of footage to show you. So, tune in. See you soon.
Okay, so we are currently on the train right now to Charing Cross. And yeah, we're going to go from there. Say hi, Damien.
Our uni's near, isn't it?
Not really.
Not really.
Well, I see it in...
Okay. At Charing Cross now.
We can't leave Charlie behind, can we?
Yeah. Oh my god, the trains are literally at the moment being cancelled. So, there's a lot of people here at the moment. Okay, we're on the train now. We've got ourselves a table.
There's also chargers.
Oh yeah, look, chargers down there as well. That's a good thing about being on here.
This is going to Houston, like up north.
Houston, yeah. It's a red up north at the moment. That's why these trains are like really posh. Alright, we have arrived at Watford Junction, where the Warnerbros Studio Tour is here. Okay, so we are running. I think we've got time. No, we're going to leave straight away. So that's the bus that we need to get now. I've got a bus tour.
I didn't go up or anything.
So we paid to get onto the bus. So we're on the bus right now. The screen's over there. Yeah. Can't really show much because but we're on the bus now, ready to go.
Are we excited, guys? Yeah, that's it. That's the spirit.
So these are the chess pieces outside the studio tour. I think this will be good for fun though, actually.
Yeah. Oh my god, Ron should be really sitting there.
Oh, yeah, Ron should be. It's literally, yeah, literally the. So the queen that nearly kills him.
Imagine one day they just replaced it.
Look at that. Okay, so we're in. Not the main entrance yet, but.
Oh, look, the Slytherin.
Oh, yeah, because we're celebrating the Slytherin day, yeah. And so there's our Slytherin. Yeah, look, so from the Goblet of Fire, this is the dragon that Harry took on. Wow. Look at this. We are such tourists, aren't we? Yeah, James, have we? We're going to get Starbucks
and a cupcake.
And yeah, we're going to start to enter into the tour, which is going to be over by there. Okay, let's go. Got Bellatrix over here. Can't remember these two names. Like, oh, here we go. The classic four. And Harry Potter back. And look, so we've got the Slytherin cupcakes. Oh, we're gonna try. How is it, James?
It's good. It looks nice.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
What is that? What's that part of it? Is it like meringue?
A meringue.
Meringue. Yeah.
Green flavored meringue.
Yeah. So it's just like green dye, but this is meringue. We got some like cream. Icing and then chocolate sponge. And to top it off, we've got a caramel frappuccino just before we get going. You excited, Jamie? Yeah, he's all happy. You excited, Charlie?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, this is the Hungarian horntail, so the one that Harry Potter took on. Yeah, I don't like trying to remember the names, it's like four of them. I only know there's the Chinese fireball path, I forgot the other two. That's our entrance we're going to be going in soon. We're just going to look at the food hall for now. It's so much like, the light is so strong today, honestly. The Marauder's map. Look at this massive Marauder's map. Whoa. Oh, look, the floating candles.
Oh, look, ice cream.
The other part of the Marauder's map.
Oh, look, do you want to have a look at
that? The chocolate frog here.
Oh, this is like the hot chocolate. Ice cream.
Oh yeah, look at the chocolate frogs in there.
Oh, they got these as well.
Oh, that's so nice.
And the golden vanilla ice cream.
Oh yeah, look, the chocolate frogs on there as well. Yeah.
We can have it when we get out, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really cool. That's the menu if you guys want to have a look at it.
Wait, they've changed the cupcake.
Now, in there. So no story lives unless someone wants to listen. J.K. Rowling. Oh. So I'm just going to take you guys on a short tour. So.
Oh, the cupboard under the stairs.
Oh, the Dursleys. And we've got the cupboard under the stairs. Look at that, look, Dursley, that son, Dudley, winning a boxing match.
Look at that picture.
Yeah, look at that picture. And this is Harry Potter living under the stairs. His room.
I was saying, your nan has a cabinet under the stairs.
Oh yeah, she does.
We could try a cabinet.
Probably could, actually.
Are you nearly same height?
Yeah, roughly. I think he's a little bit taller. Wow.
Did you shrink?
Probably. But that's him when he was, like, what, in Azkaban?
Yeah.
You're taller than Kid Harry, Steve.
So after that, we've now gone into the other room to where all the movie posters were.
I hope you get it.
Yeah.
Have to wait here for like a few minutes until we can go inside, and then there'll be like
a talk
about the tour, and then we'll go through after that. But I can't record in there, so I don't think I'm allowed to. So I'll be
when we get out.
Yeah, I'll record when I get out though. So till now, we're gonna be here waiting for a few minutes.
All these posters that you see they're all different, but they're like the same like year. Yeah, they're from different countries and like different posters that they showcased it around the world.
Yeah, that's the Chinese one.
Yeah.
Now this is okay, so. It was one of the first sets ever constructed for the films and one of the largest. As you look up, you can see that we are dressed and ready for the end of year feast in the Philosopher's Stone. We have festooned the Great Hall with the green and silver banners, just like you saw in the films, as Slytherin celebrated their win of the House Cup, or so they thought. And we have covered the tables in a scrumptious feast. Now this food looks almost good enough to eat, and I say almost as it is fake food. On the very first day of filming, they originally used real food, and for a short time this looked and smelled delicious. However, as the day went on and under those hot studio lights, this quickly changed, with the food not looking, and as I'm sure you can imagine, not smelling quite so wonderful. It was then that they decided to use replica food. The food you see in front of you is made from resin and was created by the film's head maker, SR, Slytherin's over here across the way. In their iconic black and green colours, we have
a rose and green
mouth with
from the Order of the Phoenix, with his inquisitorial squad given to him by none other than Professor Umbridge. Now while we are celebrating,
their costumes,
to my left we have our Hufflepuffs.
Oh, look behind, we have the
with his costume.
Oh yeah, just gone by all of a sudden. That was nice, that was new. That's a new touch to it. Well, they got the houses behind. Yeah, this is new. Hogwarts architect.
The Hogwarts architect.
Yeah, literally. Look, he's holding like the Hogwarts hand. Yeah, I noticed that. Oh, they've got the producers. Hmm.
Wait, there's
Hogwarts
directors. Oh yeah, look at the other side. It's just like scaffolding.
Oh yeah. So the other side of what we just went in, it's all that. Step holding.
We don't read all of it.
We did try last time.
We tried reading some bits of it, but.
Oh, got some architect.
That's the Great Hall.
We have the Great Hall.
It's made out of cardboard.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, now it's going to get really good. Composers. Oh, look at this. I think that reminds me of the outside punch, but I'm not sure. Oh, that's when they had a prom.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's all their costumes, Harry Potter's, Hermione's.
That's Cho Chang's, yeah.
Cho Chang's.
And Victor
Crumb?
Crumb.
Ooh, I can't remember. Look at that.
Punch?
Can I punch anyone? Oh my god. That's how tall she is, isn't it?
Is she actually that tall though?
I don't know. I really don't know.
Oh, that's all made
out
of chocolate.
Oh, it was...
Oh my gosh, yeah.
And that's all made of chocolates. Actual chocolate, by the way.
I think
it is. Yeah, they did actually eat chocolate for a few of the scenes anyway. The trouble was with the whole thing hit, they very quickly got the rush. Art director's
got
the costume designs. Oh, look at that.
You can hear the next
one. We got the rules. Oh look, on the staircase is going up. I wonder what floor that was going to. Yeah, let's look at one of the rules. I just want to have one look at one of the rules. Okay, let's look at this one here. I'm not sure if you guys can see.
All broomsticks will be
held for safekeeping by the... I can't read it either. And released solely for approved purpose.
Is that the Lord?
A High Inquisitor and released solely for approved purposes. Oh, okay.
It's like
thanks, Charlie. Umbridge. Charlie had to read through that.
It's like the Umbridge, you know, her...
Yeah, the Umbridge rules.
Yeah.
Oh, the marble staircase.
It seems
like Mad on Moody.
Hey, Harry.
How
fantastic real it felt.
God, he looks
it was as if
I know. He's got such blue eyes. I never noticed how blue his eyes were.
Yeah.
All of them have blue eyes.
Try and wear contacts because Harry has green eyes.
Yeah.
But I don't think so. He did it
since. It's a lot smaller.
God, imagine sleeping in that bed for all 7 years.
All these wooden beds. They have central heating on there? No, that's a central heating.
God, sharing with like 3 other people.
Yeah. The desk over there. Yeah, this will be interesting, like all the wands. Big circle. There's more than this, but yeah.
Huh?
More than 3,000 wands were made for the films. Wow, that's a good fact.
Isn't that because they kept snapping them?
Really?
Oh, look, damaging. Oh, look, the Slytherin common room.
Oh, yeah, this is like the main thing of the today's thing, the Slytherin common room. The only part of Slytherin common room we actually kind of saw was when they turned, like, the apologies potion turned into, like, Crab and Goyle. And that was Crab and Goyle, and that's Malfoy talking. But it was really Ron and Harry.
Why do they have a random
troll? Oh, they're having nuts. There's nose. Checkers game. Oh, here we go. Look, that was actually moving before, wasn't it? I swear that was moving, yeah, but it's not moving today. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can
move. Yeah. Oh, the secret light there. So, I think it's to go to, like, Dumbledore's place. Yeah, the password. Oh, I forgot what it was called.
Sherbet Lemon.
Sherbet Lemon, that's it. I knew that. Yeah, so it's the whole area so far. Right. What's it called, Ian?
Mirror of Erised.
So the mirror will only be showing you what you're looking for. No, what you want to see.
No, what you need. What you
okay, yeah. Yeah, it doesn't show you what the future or anything, it just shows you what you need. a Gryffindor common room. And where's the cloak of invisibility? Oh, there we are.
I just realised something. Why do they have a sitting place right next to the fire?
Oh my god, yeah, look, it's over there, literally. That, and the fire's there.
Also, that fireplace is massive.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's their little jumpers up top. You can't really see because of the light, but try my best here.
Which common room do you
such
like more?
Such old furniture, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Which common room do you like more?
The music box. Oh,
Slytherin.
Yeah, Slytherin's Slytherin all the way.
They got
love. Yeah, basically Slytherin weren't on a budget, were they? Trying to get their stuff. So we are now going into Dumbledore's office.
Oh, the door.
So here we go. There he's there. I know he's up there.
Oh,
the pictures. Yeah, I know those.
These pictures are actually quite weird. Not gonna lie.
They put really weird premises. Some of
them. Yeah, so that there is the memory holder.
Well, I think it is.
Yeah.
They actually have like writing.
What does it say on them?
One says filch.
Oh. I see. I'm not sure that says Reese or anything on there, but yeah. Oh, and look, and that's where the memory holder. Oh, you see something in there.
No, wait, it's so, when you put your head in.
When you put your head in, yeah, then you see like the past.
I can't remember what.
Like that, someone's memory and all that.
I'm not really sure.
Try wizard cup. Here we go. And a goblet of fire. Oh my god, look at that.
Oh my god, it's actually engraved. Wizard.
Yeah.
Do you want
to picture
done with that big guy,
the
thingy?
Yeah. I don't remember seeing this, like, in the film. Do you, Jamie?
What?
This.
Oh my god, I don't really remember this.
No, that's the thing. Was this just like in a background?
Before?
It's like a troll, basically.
Look, there's a skeleton.
I don't know what these are. Literally, I don't know what these are, honestly. Oh, the skeletons were like Luna would see the creatures.
I don't think it's that one.
Oh, I thought it was. Like they just saw skeletons or something. It probably isn't there. So this is the potions pass. Oh. Hello, Slughorn. Looking very good today.
Snake.
Yeah, you can't, it's not really as bright in here, but.
Well, it's meant to be a basement.
But yeah, it's supposed to be like in the dark basement.
How could they see what they were putting in their potions, like, in the dark?
So, I'm thinking, like, these, yeah, look, they move, yeah. Look at that. Incantations in this class. Sorry, Snake.
As such, I don't expect...
We love you, though. We actually do love you. What a hero. Okay, look at all this. All these photos. They're broomsticks. What are they called again? I don't know. What are broomsticks called? A broomstick.
Nimbus,
yeah. It was on my tongue, but I couldn't say it. I have to ask Jamie for most of the stuff here. She knows more than me, literally. Oh, look. Hagrid's hearts. Look at that. The pumpkins. Yeah, look how big those pumpkins are.
Oh, that's so cozy.
Yeah.
A bit too cozy.
There's his dog.
Is that something in the cage?
I don't know. Probably is, but I can't see it. Let me just look all the way in.
You see this then?
Oh, look, that's where they had like tea, you know.
The name of the...
Is that the fireball?
Nimbus.
from the snow. Oh yeah, it's horrible. Also. Yeah, Nimbus 2000 and Nimbus 2001. That's the difference though. Oh my god, look at the difference that happened over 1 year.
Can I just say though, like, why does this one look so sleek?
Yeah.
And then the rest look like...
That's a fireball.
Very, au naturel.
Exactly, yeah. Look. Like, that looks plastic, and this looks like wooden. That's why Slytherin's like doing well with the budgets, honestly.
No, but like, surely it's not just Slytherin who bought that burden.
Quidditch. Oh.
Hello, come on, seven. Ready and action. Up.
Hey, nice one. Well done.
Thank you.
So we've done this before, me and Jamie, but you can get like, do a green screen recording of like pictures and like you on a broomstick in here. Yeah, if I just go around here and just like, yeah. So once you get your pictures or your videos done, you then go over to here and you tell them like the number, I think. And all that. Or you hand them something, I'm not really sure. I can't remember. Oh yeah, but we're not doing that today, so we're off.
Also, about a broomstick thing, I just missed it by that little bit. I was like, oh, so while I tried to do it, I was like, oh, let me just grab it instead. It was fun though. Yeah, Jamie done it perfectly.
These are the visual things, look at that. Yeah, that's good. So this is like their ride when they go through Green Rocks, is it?
Yeah, this is why they know you've got.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, Hagrid's bike. Oh, is that me version of Hagrid's bike?
Yeah,
what the hell? Ooh.
Oh, look at motion rigs. Like,
yeah. I don't remember seeing this last time. Oh, there it is, yeah.
Boom.
That massive trunk, actually, in the back of the car. Oh, okay, guys, got to be really quiet about this. It's a chamber of secrets. Can you speak parcel?
Yeah.
Parcel tongue. Parcel tongue, anyone? Anyone? Anyone speak it? Anyone? Well, yeah, look at that. Brilliant.
Well, did you guys want to take a photo? It's the perspective thing.
Oh, yeah, can do, yeah.
Because we have now enough people.
The power.
It actually looks really cute.
Yeah, look, the iron in by itself. Oh, look, knitting by itself, yeah.
God, imagine just like magic and then the housework is done for you.
Yeah, it's like, oh, it's not working this time, not sort of.
No, they're not
washing,
working.
Yeah.
You need a.
Oh,
no, there you go.
Oh, there we go,
go.
Yeah, there we go.
If you wave it in front, it'll
work. It'll work, yeah. That's pretty cool. Oh, I had to get the knife going. Look at that.
Is this an Iron Maiden or something?
Yeah.
Sorry, like, doesn't it look like an Iron Maiden? Oh, look at that snake. Yeah, so I think these are like stamps that you can like collect with the passport. I think they're mainly for kids, but if you ask, oh, I think people will just give them for free. Oh, look at this. Oh, God. Poor woman getting tortured. I think this is the scene where it's like...
Who was she? Like, why did she get fed to the snake?
I think she was just some random woman for some reason, but I don't know.
I thought she was unrelated to like someone. I don't know. Like Snape was like a bit.
Oh, she got tortured. No, I think it's because she got tortured. Here we have. I think this is Tom Riddle's grave. So yeah, looks really cool. And then here we got the Malfoy's outfits. Malfoy family. And then behind here, we have assume that's Dolores Umbridge's office, although stuff from the Ministry of Magic. Look, there's teleportation or whatever. I can't remember. Chimmy Choo things. Yeah, she is a person that turns into a snake. So yeah, Nagini. Wait, can't really see because of the reflection, but yeah. It's the snake round Voldemort's neck. Prophecy orbs. I actually can't remember what. Oh wait, remember that whole scene? Where it was full of orbs, and literally, I think they broke like every single one of them. Something? I don't know. Dolores' very pink office, I think this is.
Oh my gosh.
And lots of cats. She does love her cats, I think. Oh, oh, Salazar Slytherin's locket is worn by her. Hmm.
What's that?
Salazar Slytherin's locket is worn by Professor Umbridge. I didn't actually, I forgot about that. Shades of pink. Oh, this is quite interesting. So, yeah, as she gains more power, her clothes get pinker. What is it? Ministry statue? Oof. And then here you can practice your wand skills, I think.
Do you want to try it, don't you?
I guess. Did you want to try it? Wow. Is it a swish and flip? God, the guy who's actually doing it with you is very good.
Okay, so here we're going to enter the Forbidden Forest. Oh, looks really scary. Well, let's have a look. There's Hagrid. Yep, so the ground's a lot spongier. It's going to get a lot foggier as well.
Oh, so, yeah. No, is that
Will?
No.
It's one of those. Oh, no.
Centaur.
Yeah. Yeah. Lord Voldemort.
Oh, is it?
Lord Voldemort. Oh, it's gonna get really foggy in here.
Oh my god, it's so foggy.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh. Harry Potter. Oh, there's Buckbeak.
To him.
Yes. Okay, so it's going to get a lot darker in here as well.
Is it me or is it darker than last time?
It always gets darker, doesn't it?
Oh, God.
Oh, wow. Oh god. We're all dropping down.
Oh no.
Hello. You don't like him?
I don't like spiders.
Jamie's not. So cool. Oh, it's amazing. Oh, he's gone. Is this like a Patronus white spell? Or that? Yeah, go and click, wave that. Oh, wow. Just by click on that. The glowing Patronus.
This is the path where you avoid the spiders.
Yeah, so there's a path between here where you avoid all the spiders. Right through here. Okay, and yeah, this is, we're coming to an end of it. Yeah, that was honestly really good. Oh, there's Buckbeak behind.
The trolley
again. It's like a tradition thing. So we've reached Hogwarts Express, platform 9 3/4, everyone. Alright, now when I turn around, look at that. Or we can go into the train as well this time. There's a gift shop over there as well. And then over the far back is where we can do some like pictures and run videos. So I'm making this as a video, so. Nice one. Yeah.
Run!
So yeah, it is a gift shop and all that, so. All those books, nice.
Oh, you can buy a train ticket.
Oh, Hogwarts Express ticket.
Oh look, these are passport holders.
Oh, look at that.
Passport holders.
Oh, is that one?
Mostly train stuff. Yeah, so this is mainly got the Hogwarts Express stuff.
Yeah, there we go. Classic 9¾.
Oh, look at that
pub. Oh, they're massive, these are. I imagine bringing that one.
Jeez. It's like a tank.
I'm not really sure about this one. This is actually fun. Is that lounge fly? Oh.
Change some stuff.
Are the trains, figures?
Oh, look, it's an egg and toaster cutter set.
Oh, yeah, that's very cool. Oh, pajamas. Oh, umbrella.
Spider stuff? Spider
stuff. Masks, you can get. Oh god, yeah, spider.
Actually, that mug.
The Forbidden Forest. That mug. What do you think about it?
It's actually alright.
It doesn't look too bad. It's not.
Oh
it's
no,
the, it's
no,
the
no.
Fact of the,
no, no, no.
Oh yeah, it's the fact of the white and green.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is the whole spider section, the Forbidden Forest. Oh, we got some doormats here. I like it, it's just the white around it.
I like the old school sort of like font.
Yeah, so here's some of the sweets you can get so far. These are the classic chocolate frogs. And jelly beans. Different taste. Yeah, no, we've got to go on the train. Let's go on the train.
We've got a queue down there.
Oh, we've got a queue.
Where?
Okay, so we're going to go on the train. So yeah, we're in the train right now. Yeah, imagine dropping my phone in there, yeah. Yeah, it's really small and narrow. Honestly, I didn't think it was this narrow. Oh, it's really dark in here, but... Like oh look, this is where they were like eating all of them and Ron was like chewing on that long sweet. Yeah. Oh look, there's more of them, look, the long snakes they are. Yeah, as we go along the carriages, I think the years go up and all that. Okay, and we are done. So here's the film sets here. So basically, you do some acting, you pose.
The door's actually open.
What do I?
Like, I touched it and it moved.
Really? Oh. So again, I'll say like, they tell you to act something out, like a Dementor's coming, and then you do a surprise look, and they take a picture of you on the train. There's a green screen behind. Right. Oh, so this is the first Harry Potter. When it on the train, when Harry ordered all the car, the whole, yeah, he took it all the carriage, yeah, all that.
Oh, look, that's where they're all grown up.
And then, yeah, now look at them, all grown up. Yeah, look at all these letters, labels. And that's where you go to get your pictures after the train. And now we're going to enter the food court, basically.
This is the queue?
We are now halfway. So this is the queue. So, oh my God, it is busy today. Oh my God. I know, but we got a queue. Yeah, so on the other side, look, Butterbeer. And this is where... Yeah, we order here, and then you get Butterbeer over there. So, they've got Butterbeers, we've got some fries, butter chicken, or buttermilk chicken burger.
Got no salt.
We've got some soups.
Okay, I got you some salt.
How's the Butterbeer?
Yeah, good.
Yeah? Is the Butterbeer good?
Yeah.
Ketchup.
Yep, so yeah, thumbs up for the Butterbeer.
Mayo.
Well, I've got some water and a Coke. So I've got the tomato carrot soup, got some bread, got some butter. Yeah, I'm not as hungry, so that's
it's
why we got
that they
right.
Give us a knife to spread the butter.
Yeah, Jamie got that as well. Yeah, so over there, you wash your butt for you. And it goes all over the place, yeah. Yep, and this is the outside. So we've got the night bus. We've got the Dursley's residence. Oh, we've got the bridge that goes into Hogwarts. And this is the outside eating area. Yeah, look at that. Did I get in, Jamie?
Oh, you can go inside.
Yeah, so the night bus was like, yeah, its own sign. 22 foot tall night bus. It's made out of like three buses, basically. Okay, so we're gonna look in the night bus. And this is what's inside the night bus. Yeah, nice beds, curtains. What's at the top?
Nothing.
Oh. I'm gonna look up there anyway.
Wait, was the bedding like pink?
Nah, right, let's look at the top. Right.
I didn't realise.
Oh, basically, it's just all the wires and all that up top, basically. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna look in Dursley's house now. Alright, so. There we go.
There you go.
It's like a normal semi-detached.
Yeah. So we got it all.
Distance awards. Dursley. Dudley Dursley. Table monitor.
Wow. So I got up the stairs.
Yeah. Under the cupboard.
Oh, that's it. Under the cupboard. Where is it? That's a good wall. Good wall to get framed. Yeah. And look at this. Oh my God. So when all the letters were flying all over the place. Okay, and now we're exiting the house. We're now around the back side of it. It's a Harry Potter room.
Mummy.
Look at the green screen at the back they had.
Yeah.
Yeah, the whole green screen at the back, and this is all like real. This bit.
Oh, that's the best bit.
Okay. So neatly cut, don't you think? So we have theory that I think you said that's like Harry Potter's parents' house, didn't you? Godric Horror. And I'm just gonna like look at all this. So got a bridge. And so yeah, look. So we're stepping inside the bridge.
I just love the wonky
floor. Yeah, so the floor's so wonky right now. But, yeah. Do you have any pictures or anything? What's in here? You want to get in with them, Jen? Yeah. So we got Ron's car, his dad's car, and then Hagrid's bike is over there, where you can take pictures on. So after coming through here, we're now into like the creature shop. They've done all the models and designs, props.
See, the ghost head up there.
Oh. Oh, we've got Jamie, what's his name again?
Nearly Headless Nick.
Yes.
And that's Luna's lion
head. Oh, yeah. Head. Oh, what's Hagrid's friend, the big troll again?
His brother.
Oh, yes, his brother. What's he called?
I can't remember.
Oh. Oh. Yeah,
I think
so. Oh, what are you doing? See that, guys? There you go.
Oh, you guys should do the mandrake.
What is this? I remember this. This is a bit.
Oh, so, it's Dobby, and then you it animates with
you. Yeah, so look, he's moving, and Dobby's moving. Yeah, right, scanning, motion scanning. Right. Oh, look, that's when it was underwater. Well, actually, no, it looks like it. No, the eyes are closed. Oh, I thought it was still underwater, right? So I'm going to stand on it right now. I'm just going to wave. Look, it's like I'm holding the phone. Yeah. Into like a shark. His head. That's just like the monster bit. Look at that. And look, what's inside the screaming plants? What's this? Oh. Oh, the Dementors, look.
Yeah.
And then the coat's over there. There's so much here, honestly. I wish I'd show you a lot of this, but there's so much. Tom Riddle. Ooh.
Both of them came alive, the spider.
What's it called? A basilisk?
Basilisk,
yes. Yeah. Oh, puppy. We've got the dragon coming down. Okay, going into the next room. Goblins. Look at many of the goblins.
So these masks are only for people in the background. They're not going to talk. This is just for the people in the background pretending to be bankers. Or as we refer to them, bankers. But they won't actually be up close and personal. Even though you can see the amount of detail that goes into every pop mark, every vein, every blemish, it's all there. We're never going to see it up close and personal until now.
Wow, you hear that? Oh, yeah. Oh, look, this is all of them, look, the photos. These ones were just backgrounds. Yeah. 5 hours, you hear that? 5 hours, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Just to get them right, like the makeup and all that. 5 hours, like sitting there in a chair. Every single time they had to, like, do something.
I'm part of the prosthetic makeup team that created the goblins for Harry Potter. Today I'd like to explain how we make a goblin. When you're creating a prosthetic makeup, it needs to move with their skin, their muscle movements. So it's really important that you have their life cast, a bit of them to sculpt off. The life casting process begins with mixing up silicone and applying it to the face.
Yeah, silicone, I thought so, yeah.
That from the actor, then that gets filled with plaster, which then creates plaster bust. And then from this stage on, we start the sculpting process. So here, we have the character in Brittle.
All right, so we've got some architects. Yeah. Going into Green Grots. Oh, there it is, that bag. Oh, so this is the destruction of it, yeah.
Yeah, and they built
that inside. So they went through a lot of like stages for it, yeah. So this is what they do before they actually go into it. Prepare to be amazed. Oh my god. The music fits perfectly. I know. Oh, you got a picture, I was going to say, yeah.
You guys want a picture?
Yeah. Okay, so using Jamie's phone now. Alright, so that's the end of Green Grots.
Not quite.
Oh no, there's still some parts of it, yeah.
It's the underground
thing. Yeah. This is a ride in Universal as well. You can ride on.
Oh, that's
stone. Oh, yeah.
Each of those columns obviously hand manufacturing.
Okay. So I guess this was in Harry Potter 6 or 7. I can't remember if this is the last one or not, but. Yeah, so when you would touch something, it would multiply, basically. Wow. Your phone's got, like, such good definition.
It is an iPhone 11.
What's that sound? Anyone want to go up there? I got it ready.
You put the phone there.
I think that makes more sense. Still going.
Just, you know, keep. keep an eye on it.
Oh, so I've got to get in time for this one.
I thought we just
jokes, I was telling George's joke shop in the back. Oh yeah, I found us all the ones. Really nice sight. Just walk through this whole place. It's so amazing. It's actually so amazing. It is.
Quidditch,
yeah.
Quidditch.
Yeah, joke shop. Does the architect work?
And when you do, I'm sure
I wish.
The artists are truly magical.
They have more space.
Yeah.
The art department. Wow. So good. Yeah, it's all artwork.
Oh, it's like a buckbeak toy.
Oh yeah, all these paintings. All Catlin. All these concept arts done. Some did. Yeah, look, some did. Yeah. Look at that sketch, actually. Brilliant. Go. And here we go. The model of Hogwarts. Oh my god. This is absolutely amazing. I have no words for this, do you, Jamie?
No.
It's just so good to look at. All that detail. Oh, I can't stop staring at this. I hope everyone's enjoying this, literally. Alright, should we do a rotation?
Paper.
So I just want to look into the detail that goes into all this. Right? Honestly, it's amazing. Look, the three stones in the middle. Oh, look. The stones outside where Hermione hit Malfoy.
I don't think it was there. You missed
the stones
over there.
I thought it was this one. It was outside there. I think it was.
Oh.
Yeah. They came out a long corridor. Oh, look, even for, look, the massive gap they have through it. It's done so well. And finally, we are downstairs a bit. Nah, not really. I'm just going to film like this last bit. So this is going to be like the last bit of the tour. This is like the one part of the shop. So all the ones. Those we love the best do live in us forever. That is very true. They live in us forever, the stories that we do love. It's a quote from J.K. Rowling. Okay, we're going to come to the gift shop.
Do you mean where the rock
is? I'm just going to do a scan of the whole area.
Okay.
And then I'm going to leave it as that and then talk more about it after with everyone. Yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed it. This is like the end of the tour, but yeah, overall it was a really fun time. It's good to go every year, I'm not gonna lie, it's that good. Okay, I'll be seeing everyone when I'm now home. Say goodbye. Bye. Say bye, Charlie. Yeah. So we are back home now. It is literally past midnight. We got back. Yeah, this is what we got. So I got fudge flies, and yeah, never had these before, so these should be quite cool to have. And we got butter beer. So we didn't have it at like when we were eating, but we got like four bottles, and they were like £12.45 around that. This was £5. For it's £12.45 for four bottles, but we got two, and my brothers got two. Yeah, and this is Jamie's lipstick she got, which changes colour. It's blue. Do you want to show it off, Jamie? So it's blue, but it will change colour when she puts it on.
It's from Luna Lovegood.
Yeah, Luna Lovegood. Yeah, and this is a nail varnish. Yeah. Oh, it's got the, like a logo on it.
Yeah, no, glasses.
Yeah.
Like her, I can't remember what they're called.
Overall, guys, it was a really good experience again. This is our third time going. We love it so much. I want to go again next year for my birthday this time. We want to try to do the winter one. But yeah, I don't know. It was just such a good experience overall. And my brothers loved it. I want to try and get my mum to go this time, so that'll be fun. Overall, it's just like, I think when you're in there, it's just like completely different. You forget about everything. Like, it's like a theme park, really, when you go in. This is a new experience. You learn a lot, honestly, a lot that you're learning now. Anyway, especially how blue Harry Potter's eyes are. Daniel Radcliffe. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. Like, I tried my best to like film as much as I could, and I tried to keep it nice and slow. My phone did die at the end, and Jamie's phone can't take that much storage, so I couldn't show him a lot of the shop. But I showed you the whole tour, basically. That was literally everything I tried to show. But anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you in the next vlog. Take care, everyone. Have a good day.